Where do you think, therefore, a lot of the doom and gloom around NA comes from? Do you think it's just the lack of sponsorship and the lack of a cohesive scene, or is there something more fundamentally wrong?
I think that it's what you said definitely contributes to it. I don't think it's just one big reason. I think it's a multitude of reasons. I can go into great detail of why I think the scene's like this, but when you need to do another interview, so I'll just do it like really short and sweet. I think it's to do with the attitudes of players, like a general attitude that caused a lot of backlash because of the way they talk, especially on Reddit and Twitter. That's why people hate NA. Another reason why I think it's dying is because obviously the lack of tournaments and scene. And the third thing, it's Dota is really, really organization unfriendly, which means an organization, why would you sponsor a North American team when you have higher chances of sponsoring a European team for equal pay, but more tournament exposure and more exposure in general, because the Europeans have a bigger fan base. So people just avoid all North America altogether.